How can Elda hate the Dark Elves when she knows so little about them?
All hail to Ulfric! You are the High King! Great honor, we drink and we sing. We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde,
I was one of the best soldiers in the Stormcloak army.
Until I took a sword to the chest.
This land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied.
Every night. Walk around a great order and let them greyskins know what I think of them. You! You a dark elf lover? Don't like it? Too bad. This is ours. Don't think I can take you? 100 septims say I can punch you back where you came from. Alright? Fists only. And none of that magic stuff either. Let's go. Come on. Let's see what you're made of.
Just gotta stand there and take it.
Never should have come. That wasn't a fair swing. Yeah, here.
I need to get my things and say goodbye to everyone. I'll meet you at home. Thanks. Thanks so much.
be careful with that spell, will you? Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Until next time.
Smells like vampires and spiders. The beer. Maybe vampire spiders?
You do take us to some cheerful places, don't you? It's dark down here.
spiders. Ready or not, here I come.
Thank you.
venturesome. The Silver Blood Inn.
Ah, Bowley finally got someone out here. Well, it's about time. I've been waiting for weeks. Well, thank you for bringing it, I suppose. Have a good day. What? Oh, how could I have possibly forgotten? Your reward, of course. Of course. Here you are. So sorry about that. Remember, ale is cheaper than blood in Markarth.
Interesting fact. If you shoot someone with a cork bulb arrow, it can cause paralysis. But if you eat the cork bulb root, it can cure paralysis. Why? No idea. Excellent. What shall we work on this time?
If I played all of them, everyone in this inn would be as gray as I.
All right. I'll go and ask him. How much further do we have to run?
Another mile should do it, I think.
The hut is sensible.
Only one more! Oh, thank goodness!
And then we will be done with the warm-up and can start the workout. Feels good, doesn't it?
Oh, gods!
All the wood furniture in this inn is rotten.
Yes, my friend?
Core.
So long as you come back for me.
I assume you're going to tell me.
You want to ask me something? I am all ears. Okay, I will unwind a while.
Don't worry, my love. Just show the bugs your adoring face, and they'll scurry away in complete fear in no time.
You're an idiot, Clever. Why did I ever marry you?
sure is that? Is the Arasura stopping? Did you come to possess such a rare treasure?
You've actually done it.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope. Let's see. Ah, well now, there's a name I haven't heard in some time. I'll have to make a point of rereading it. I don't recall the details. Why don't you head to my Dwemer Museum? See if you can find that book. I have things to study. What is it? Well, this is highly unusual and very interesting. It's clearly magical in nature, but like nothing I've ever seen before. There you go. This is for you. What? Oh, goodbye. The artifacts I've discovered in Nishuan Zell will make history one day. I was beginning to lose faith that any help would come. You see, I've been thinking about Feline quite a bit. You know Feline? Then you know what a beauty she is. The trouble is that I can't seem to speak around her. My mouth goes dry, and I start to shake. I could never hope to approach her. That's the trouble. I know Feline from the keep, but I have no idea what sorts of things she likes. It's not a simple matter. I could offend her fairly easily by bringing up the wrong subject. I've seen it happen before. There is one, Ingvar. He's quite popular with the ladies. Thankfully, Feline is not quite his type, but they've been friends for some time, and he may have some ideas. Please, ask him what she likes. It's my only chance.
This is Markarth, traveler. Safest city in the Reach.
Hail, summoner. Conjure me up a wall to head.
Bloody enough for you, outsider? Then you found your home, friend. Blood and silver are what flows through Markarth. Welcome. What? Why? Are you interested? Calcimo, is he interested in Feline? That sly old codger. I should have guessed. Good for him. For the both of them. Between you and me, she could use a bit of warmth. As for what she might like, I didn't tell you this. Feline likes to act tough, but she really has a soft spot for, of all things, poetry. You know, I took some classes at the Bard's College as a youth. Poems come in handy when wooing. There's a poem I once used on an older lady of Rorikstead. I can change it to be about Feline, if you've got some gold. Are you prepared to receive my golden words? Wonderful. I'll write it out so you won't forget it. You should probably just take this directly to Feline. Wouldn't want the old ice brain stumbling over the words.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong
drinks.
This
one's a favorite
of mine. Rooms.
A legend we all know and love.
Our hero, claims a warrior's
heart. How are your chores coming, my son?
I tell
tell you, I tell you, the Dragonborn comes. Where the voice wielding power of the Ancient Lord. Believe, believe, the Dragonborn comes.
Never mind.
It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes. Beware, beware, the Dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed, and the legend yet grows. You'll know.
Ready?
You'll know the Dragonborn
comes. I'll be right behind you. Bye for now.
There's no shipments coming.
What is on your mind?
I do nothing. Just drink.
Yes, let us go.
Could you please clean out our guest rooms?
You a fighting gal? How about a little bet?
No.
Got any ale or mead?
Just check the guests and manage the coin and keep a roof over your head. No, nothing important.
I think I'm going to get another drink.
What is it?
Silverblood family will be hers.
It's not that simple, people. There are reports of Forsworn here in the city.
As his house, Carl, Igmund pardon me? I'm not sure what this is all about. This is lovely. Kelselmo wrote this? About me? I never knew he had such feeling in him. Clearly, I've never even thought of him in that manner. I wish that I was as skilled with words as he. Here, take in this letter. I may not be as eloquent as he is, but I hope he understands.
I have things to I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Need something? You already know all that I know. This is more than I could have hoped for. Have you really done this for me? I have to see her. Please excuse me. What? Oh, goodbye.
You were so nuanced.
I love you.
So I hear. Come here, you.